The fire department investigating what caused flames to shoot out the front windows of the Cherokee Market in Normal Heights, leaving the walls charred. Happened about 1 o'clock this morning. Took crews 10 minutes to put the fire out. Luckily, no one was inside at the time and no one was hurt.